says this, then shall there be a time of trouble such as there was not since the world began. And except those days of trouble be shortened, that doesn't mean he'll shorten each individual day, it means he will shorten. Alive on this earth. The word of the Lord. Ladies and gentlemen, Pilate asked a question to Jesus, what is true? What is true today? Is the word of God true? Are the prophets true? Are the proclamations of our politicians true? What we have is a whole world that lies in anybody, in any part of the world, politician, preacher, prophet, anyone at all is lying. They lie about anything, everything, and all things. The whole world lies, and that is the truth.
We are only 2 days into the year of our Lord 2018, and someone's because what is life without the threat of extinction around every corner? So who's the latest to predict our inevitable annihilation? Why, it's only the Bible. I'm not going to write a disparaging line about it because I don't want to mock anyone's beliefs, so I'll leave the intelligent and snarky quips for you, the readers. Feel free to have a pop. However, beliefs and creeds aside, conspiracy theorist Matthew Jean Mark Joseph Rodrigue, from parts unknown, with Armageddon lies within a certain passage. It comes from the book of Revelations, which is a part of the Bible touching on the subject of Judgment Day, a great war between heaven and hell, a great war between heaven and hell, and the Son of God making his triumphant return to save all, for the second time. It's all sunshine and roses, you see. He highlights a particular passage which reads, he was given authority to act for 42 months. He believes this part of the text, when thought of in the context of crop harvests and prices, indicates a startling revelation. See what I did there? The conspiracy theorist says, as reported by the Daily Star, I heard a voice in the middle of the four living beings. This is wisdom. He who has intelligence can interpret the figure of the beast. It represents the name of a man. His figure is 666. So to find the date of the world's end, he takes the 666 figure. For the uninitiated, it's the sign of the devil, and adds it to his earlier calculations, which is 42 months in Revelations. When added all together by his maths, Rodrigue comes up with a date. June 24, 2018, despite giving us an indication of mankind's demise, he's unsure how it will happen. Famed 16th century prophet and apothecary, Nostradamus has predicted the earth will fall this year too. 56 and publishing his outlandish claims a year before, the famed doomsayer was convinced 2018 would be Judgment Day, report the Express. He wrote, kings steal forests, the sky will open, the fields will be burned by heat. Elsewhere, Nostradamus predicted deadly tremors will shake the planet to its core when Saturn, Jupiter, and Mercury align in the Taurus constellation in the month of May. The trembling so hard in the month of May, Saturn, Capricorn, Jupiter, Mercury in Taurus, Venus also, Cancer, Mars, in Virgo, hail will fall larger than an also predicted, twice put up and twice cast down. The East will also weaken the West. Its adversary, after several battles chased by sea, will fail a time of need. It's worth adding Nostradamus has predicted the end of the world several times before, and surprise, surprise, we're all still standing. Furthermore, last year was flooded with predictions of our imminent demise, with Planet X, also known as Nibiru, believed to be crashing.